Tom. First of all, congratulations to Hugh on the award. I think he's kept all of us satiated during the lockdown periods. And it's also a pleasure to be back at the Mecca, as a lot of us refer to. I'll be very brief. So in my programs, I like to include unknown works, so hence the Schumann Intermezzi and the Lyadov. Now, the Rachmaninov preludes are obviously one of the most well-known set of preludes. The reason I decided to change the order is because they were never performed as a set, so Rachmaninov would perform some of the preludes in the concerts in a different order. And the other main thing is that I usually take into great consideration key relations in my programs, as did 18th and 19th century musicians. So I've tried to make some sense of that, even though obviously we can't arrange them in an order where we're going to be going from a dominant to the tonic for every prelude, but I've tried to make it somewhat more cohesive. That's all for me. Hope you enjoy the recital.
Well done.
Thank you.
for an encore, I would like to do one of the Brahms chorales. It's a set op. 122. It's the last piece he wrote.
Well, your applause says it all. It was a wonderful recital. It's lovely hearing all those Rachmaninoff preludes, even if they were in a rather strange order. But it was terrific and wonderful playing. What control of sound. What range of sounds he gets from this Yamaha. Amazing. Absolutely stunning. And if you've enjoyed that from afar, and if you've enjoyed that from close, you know what you can do? You can donate to keep these concerts on the road. If you're watching from afar, we have our PayPal facility on the website where it's very easy to get rid of your money. Please try, and it'd be much appreciated. All the money goes to the musicians. No one here gets paid. We all do it for fun, but the musicians can't do it for fun. They need paying, so please give generously. Thank you very much for your support. There isn't a concert on Thursday because COVID has struck. But there's a concert on Sunday. For once, we have a vocal concert, a wonderful tenor, and doing Schumann's Dichterliebe and other wonderful pieces. So that's Sunday. So thank you very much, and see you next time. The technician upstairs has been Andrew Wadcote this afternoon. And it's been a special afternoon because if you hadn't been watching at the start, we received our award from the Critics' Circle from Robert Thicknesse, who's here today. Thank you very much for being with us on our special afternoon, and a very good afternoon from West London.